Hello everyone, in today's video we're gonna look at the Lamborghini Centenario at a 1/18 scale made by Maisto in this grey color combination with some green accent on the roof and yellow accents here on the lower part of the model. So, first of all, let's look at the exterior. We have in the front the headlights looking quite good for a Maisto, I think. We have the Lamborghini badge, which is just a decal. We have the yellow accents that we talked about in the on the front bumper. Also, we have some carbon fiber pattern on the splitter here. Looking very, very nice in the front. Next, let's go on the side. We have the rims that have a bit of carbon fiber pattern on them. Also, we have the Lamborghini logo there in the center. Not the worst wheels from Maisto, but not the best either. Also, a disappointing part is the brake disc that doesn't move with the wheel. It's fixed on the brake caliper. Also, the brake caliper doesn't look that nice. Next, on the door, we have the Lamborghini logo here, which is just again just a sticker, and the carbon fiber pattern on the mirror. Also, we have the vents on this side. We have the LP770-4 logo there, also a sticker. We have suspension in the front and in the back. Also, the wheels turn in the front. Next, in the back, the bumper has a carbon fiber pattern around. Also, I like the stop lights. Look very, very nice for again for Maisto. Have the Lamborghini logo there in the center. Also, the exhaust looks quite decent. And also the huge diffuser that this car has, with again with the yellow accents. Underneath the model, not many detail. In the back, we have the diffuser, as I mentioned, but other than that, not too many details. Let's check out the front. In the front, again, a lot of plastic, but we have some carbon fiber pattern around the storage compartment. Also, as all Maisto, we have this hideous dogleg hinges. I think Maisto should have evolved a bit until now. As I mentioned in the start of the video, we have this stripe on the other side with the Centenario written here. Also, the roof is blacked out in this model. Let's check out the interior next. We have the quite a few details. We have some carbon fiber pattern there on the dash. We have a few details on the center console, so the nav looks quite nice. Let's check on the other side as well. Quite a few details for Maisto, not very bad. Looks decent. Of course, no carbon fiber, no carpet in the inside, just plastic. And also the seat belts are also plastic. Next, check out the back. In this model, the diffuser works, so it's functional. So, let me pull it out for you. A nice feature for this Maisto. Also, we have some carbon fiber pattern underneath it. And Let's check out the engine bay. Again, a lot of carbon fiber pattern around it, but we have some details. We have the Lamborghini logo there on the engine, also the V12 logo with the firing order of the cylinders. A decent engine bay, in my opinion, looks quite good. Again, the dog leg hinges bother a bit, but I think for the price you can live with that. Also, we have this blackout cover, engine cover, and plastic windows. Sadly, no windows for the doors. Again, being a Maisto, they don't do many models with windows. So, tell me what you think about the model. Is it in your collection already, or are you planning to buy it? Or if you're not planning to buy it, why? Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.